welcome, Becky. Have fun and just enjoy today's program.
All right, you know what? Are we just gonna just leave the scarves and eggs, you think, out? And then they can just use the same ones? That works. Okay, perfect. All right. Good morning. So I teach a program called Sing and Play and Learn today. There are it's age-specific classes. So there's a baby class that's a 3 month to 15-month class. Then there's a toddler class that's 15 to 3.5 years. Then we changed our sing play drum to sing play groove this year because a lot of people were a little like weary of that drum word, and they didn't want drummers in their lives, and they didn't want loud drumming. And it's not a whole bunch of drumming. It's a lot of drumming, but it's not only drumming. So we changed it to groove so you kind of get more of a feel of what it's all about. And then after that is the sing play keys, which is beginning keyboarding. So you kind of build your way up, and then you're ready for lessons. So it's a good way to get into music and stay with music. Our philosophy at West Music is play now, play for life. And so that is kind of what we hope to do, is get these children involved in music and loving music and then become lifelong music makers and lifelong music lovers. So anyway, this class I'm going to aim at the baby class. So I am currently teaching a baby class with nursery rhymes. So I brought some of those activities, and then some of the activities will be in our next semester, which is Up in the Sky. So starting in the end of January starts a new unit, and it's all about things in the sky, airplanes and birds and all kinds of good things. So we are going to start with some hello songs. So my hello song goes like this, and we can just kind of hold them in our laps and sway, or you can hold them however you want to. And we're going to sing, let's sing and play hello today, hello today, hello today. Let's sing and play and learn today with our friends. And if you're a bigger kid, you can do some of these motions by yourself. And if you're a baby, your grown-ups can help you. But can we clap our hands? Let's clap hello, hello today, hello today, hello today. Let's clap hello, hello today with our friends. Nice. Or you can stomp those feet. Let's stomp hello, hello today, hello today, hello today. Let's stomp hello, hello today with our friends. Or we could wiggle our whole body. We can wiggle, wiggle. Let's wiggle hello, hello today, hello today, hello today. Let's wiggle hello, hello today with our friends. Good morning. Or you can pat on some knees. Let's pat hello, hello today, hello today, hello today. Let's pat hello, hello today with our friends. I like the smile and the tongue and the whole. Very nice.
Taking it all.
Taking it all. All right. Yay, hello. All right, so we are going to go into what we call some intentional touch. And in the baby class, we always take a little bit of time for some massage. It kind of has a lot of great benefits besides just that bonding time, and it feels great to get massaged, as we all know. But it also helps with our circulation, helps with our digestion, so all kinds of great things come from that massage. So we're just going to sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, which we all know, so all of you big kids can help me sing too. And we're going to start with a heart-shaped motion on their chest and just kind of rub on their chest. We're going to sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. And then I'm going to take one arm and kind of milking motion massage all the way down that arm. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. And then we're going to move on to that other arm. Sorry, I kind of started picking up. I should have done that. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. All right, we're going to work on some legs. We're going to go with one leg, and then halfway through the song, we'll switch to the other leg, all right? So start with one leg, same kind of milking motion all the way down. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Switch to the other leg. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. All right, now we're going to do some exercises. We're going to do our exercises, too, if you're happy and you know it. But we're not going to clap first. We're going to put our arms up and down. So we're going to say, if you're happy and you know it, raise your arms. If you're happy and you know it, raise your arms. If you're happy and you know it, and then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, raise your arms. And now we can lift our legs up. If you're a big kid, you can lift your legs up. Can you lift your legs up? If you're a big kid, it's kind of good exercise for your tummy. And we'll help the little ones. If you're happy and you know it, lift your legs. If you're happy and you know it, lift your legs. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, raise your legs. All right, then we're going to take one arm and that opposite foot. And if you're a big kid, you can do it all by yourself. Touch your opposite foot like this. We're going to call it a crisscross. Can you tap your other foot? If you're happy and you know it, crisscross. If you're happy and you know it, crisscross. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, crisscross. All right, and then we have to do it the other way, other arm and other foot. If you're happy and you know it, crisscross. If you're happy and you know it, crisscross. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, crisscross. All right, should we do some bicycle legs? Want to kick your legs? Kick, kick, kick your legs. If you're happy and you know it, bicycle legs. If you're happy and you know it, bicycle legs. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, bicycle legs. And that crisscross activity, anything that you do that crosses the midline of the body and uses both sides of your body at the same time, just always makes both of your sides of your brain engage and work together too. So that's why they talk about crawling being such an important milestone, because they're working on both sides of their body. So those activities that we do that cross that midline is just so we're getting that brain to all to work together. All right, last one, we got to clap our hands. Ready? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Yay, everybody's happy. Nice clapping. Okay, we are going to do a bounce now. So we're going to get in some legs. So you can ride in some grown-up's legs and go bouncing. And we're just going to do that poem, Hickory Dickory Dock. So we're going to say, Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock. Should we try it again? Hickory Dickory Dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock. Should we try it one more time? Hickory Dickory Dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock. Nice job. All right, we are going to all stand up. We're going to stand up, and we're just going to kind of back out to a big circle. Then we can go back to our places when we're done. So just kind of make it a nice big circle. We're going to go looby-loo. So we're going to walk around the circle. Then we're going to do some different motions. So we're going to, here we go, looby-loo. We'll just stay on the outside of everybody's things. All right, so we're going to walk around this way. Ready? Here we go, looby-loo. Here we go, looby-light. Here we go, looby-loo, all on a Saturday night. Then we stop. We put your hand in, you put your hand out. You give your hand a shake, 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 and turn yourself about. Let's go back the other way. Here we go, looby-loo. Here we go, looby-light. Here we go, looby-loo, all on a Saturday night. What about a foot? You put your foot in, you put your foot out. You give your foot a shake, 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 and turn yourself about. Back this way. Here we go, looby loo. Here we go, looby light. Here we go, looby loo. All on a Saturday night. What about your head? You put your head in. You put your head out. You give your head a shake, 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 and turn yourself about. Last time this way. Here we go, looby loo. Here we go, looby light. Here we go, looby loo. All on a Saturday night. What about our whole self? You put your whole self in. You put your whole self out. You give yourself a shake, 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 and turn yourself about. Yay, you may go back to your places. All right, we're gonna bounce again. So we're gonna get on some legs again. We're just gonna kind of bounce, and then my song says hop up, and we're gonna hop up three times. Every time it says hop up, we're gonna hop up our knees a little bit. Or you can hop like that. That's a great way to hop. My song goes like this. Did you ever go to meetin' Uncle Joe, Uncle Joe? Did you ever go to meetin' Uncle Joe? Did you ever go to meetin' Uncle Joe, Uncle Joe? Don't mind the weather when the wind don't blow. Hop up, my baby, three in a row. Hop up, my baby, three in a row. Hop up, my baby, three in a row. Don't mind the weather when the wind don't blow. Isn't that kind of true? The weather's a little better when the wind doesn't blow so hard, huh? All right, should we try it again? Did you ever go to meetin' Uncle Joe, Uncle Joe? Did you ever go to meetin' Uncle Joe? Did you ever go to meetin' Uncle Joe, Uncle Joe? Don't mind the weather when the wind don't blow. Hop up, my baby, three in a row. Hop up, my baby, three in a row. Hop up, my baby, three in a row. Don't mind the weather when the wind don't blow. Nice hopping. Nice job. Okay. We are going to get out those eggs now that you have. Everybody have some eggs to shake? Do you have lots of eggs over there? Do you have some egg shakers? Good job. Do you guys have lots to shake over here? Plenty? Plenty for everybody. And there's some extras, so I'll just give you a couple extras. There's a leaf just for you guys. And so there are lots of ways to enjoy those egg shakers. For those big ones, for the big kids, you can shake them. Can you shake them? Shake them. Or you can shake them way up high. Or you can shake them way down low. They can go so low, they tap all the way down on the ground. Or they can tap on your legs. Or they can tap together. All right, you can find all of your favorite ways to play along with those egg shakers. Along to the music. You can practice while I get my music ready. You can practice all your best moves. ST, here we go. Uh-oh. No. I'm having technical difficulties, Karen. Shoot. Sometimes it tells me that I can't have it, and it's telling me I can't have it. Oh, there we go. I just said I couldn't have it. Content not available. Why does it do that? Just to mess with me. Okay, is that loud enough, you think?
Blackbird baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Wasn't that a dainty dish to set before the king? The king was in the counting house, counting out his money. The queen was in the parlor, eating bread and honey. The maid was in the garden, hanging out her clothes. Came a little blackbird and bent up her nose.
Goodness. Since it's so short, let's do it one more time. Plus, you guys need some egg time too.
Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of rice, 420 blackbirds baked in a pie.
So cute.
Again to sing. Wasn't that a dainty dish to set before the king? The king was in his counting house, counting out his money. The queen was in the parlor, eating bread and honey. The queen was in the garden, hanging out her clothes. Came a little blackbird and pecked off her nose.
Where's your nose? It's hiding. Are you singing over there? You can just set your eggs down, and now we are going to get out those scarves that you have. How many big ones? Are they also little? Okay. So we're going to play peekaboo.
I'm hiding, peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo. I'm hiding, peek-a-peek-a-boo. I see you, peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo. I see you, peek-a-peek-a-boo.
Can you hide again?
I'm hiding, peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo. I'm hiding, peek-a-peek-a-boo. I see you, peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo. I see you, peek-a-peek-a-boo.
Should we do it one more time?
I'm hiding, peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo. I'm hiding, peek-a-peek-a-boo. I see you, peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo, I see you, peek-a-peek-a-boo, boo.
All right, we're going to sing another song about some birdies.
I want to see what the birdies are.
So we're going to sing about up, up in the sky, like this. Up, up in the sky, where the little birds fly. Down, down in the nest, where the little birds rest. With a wing on the left, and a wing on the right. Then all the dear birdies will sleep through the night. Should we sing that one again? Ready? Up, up in the sky, where the little birds fly. Down, down in the nest, where the little birds rest. With a wing on the left, and a wing on the right. Then all the dear birdies will sleep through the night. Are you singing with me? One more time. Up, up in the sky, where the little birds fly. Down, down in the nest, where the little birds rest. With a wing on the left, and a wing on the right. Then all the dear birdies will sleep through the night. Yay! All right, we are going to stand up again. And we are actually going to take your egg shakers with you when you stand up. Grab your egg shakers. We're going to do a dance. I'm going to teach you the movements to it. So we're going to make it that big circle again. So as we're listening to my music, we're going to walk to the right for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're going to turn the other way and go this way for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're going to go in and out 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, 2, 3, 4. In, 2, 3, 4. Out, 2, 3, 4. Good job. Then we're going to go to the right again, to the left again. Anytime it says yo, 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 we're going to shake our eggs. Yo, 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 and then you turn yourself around. And I'm going to call it out. It always sounds way more confusing. And then when you see it, it's super easy. So right when the music starts, we're going to start walking that way right away, okay? And I'm going to call out those directions as we go. Okay, here we go. And we're walking. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going in. 1, 2, 3, 4. And out. 2, 3, 4. And in. 2, 3, 4. And out. 2. Now we're going this way again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Other way. 1, 2, 3. Here come those yos. Yo, 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 yo. And turn in a circle. Yo, 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 yo. And turn in a circle. Now you can free dance however you want to. Now we're going to come back in the circle. Yo, 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 yo. And turn in a circle. Yo, 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 yo. And turn in a circle. Now we're walking again this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 5. Walking in. 1, 2, 3, 4, and out. 2, 3, 4, and in. 2, 3, 4, and out. 2, 3. Walking. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have a bunch of yo's. Yo, 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 yo. And turn in a circle. Yo, 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 yo. And turn in a circle. Another one. Yo, 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 yo. And turn in a circle. Last one. Yo, 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 yo. And turn in a circle and shake your eggs. Woohoo! Nice dancing. Nice job. All right. We're going to exchange your eggs for scarves, and now we're just going to free dance. Free dance with some scarves. You can sit down, you can stand up, however you want to do it. Oh, you know what? You can dance with eggs or scarves. You don't have to dance with what I say. You can dance with whatever you want to dance with. All right, where are you, Tallman? There we go. All right, here is my song. Maybe. Where is it? Here we go.
I love you. Skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-doo. I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. Boom.
Too many things to look at.
Boom. Skinnamarink-a-doo. I love you. Skinnamarink-a-doo. I love you. Skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-doo. I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening underneath the moon. Skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-doo. I love you.
Oh no, faster.
Skinnamarink-a-doo, I love you. Skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-doo.
Hi, Ryan.
I love you. Love you in the morning, in the afternoon. Love you in the evening, underneath the moon. Skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-doo. I love you.
Faster, faster. Oh, no, really fast.
Skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-dink, I love you. Love you in the morning, in the afternoon. Love you in the evening, underneath the moon. Woo! I love you.
Oh, whew.
Once three little kids.
That was so fast. All right, and it is time for us to sing and wave goodbye already. That always goes so fast when we only have 30 minutes. All right, so we're going to sing and wave like this. Let's sing and wave goodbye today, goodbye today, goodbye today. Let's sing and wave goodbye today to our friends. Let's sing and wave goodbye today, goodbye today, goodbye today. Let's sing and wave goodbye today to our friends. It was so nice to see you today. Enjoy our beautiful weekend we get to have, and have a wonderful week, everyone. Thanks for coming to Music Time. Thanks for coming. It was so nice to see you all.
I just want to mention, this is a time when you teach your child to pick up. So you can bring your scarves and put them in a big leaf pile here, and we have egg pickers here to put back.